Assalamu alaikum kids, I hope you are doing great. So dear students, today we will start our chapter number 5, that is fun with keys. As the name of the chapter is indicating that this chapter is related to our input device keyboard. Keyboard is one of the main component of our computer, with the help of which we can enter the data or provide the instructions to the computer. As you can see in the picture, this is the keyboard, and you can find the number of keys on the keyboard. This kind of the keyboard is known as a QWERTY because of the first alphabets found on the keyboard is Q, W, E, R, T, Y. That combines form the name of the keyboard as QWERTY keyboard. Keyboard is basically the input device, and you can find the number of the keys, the different kind of the keys found in the keyboard. Let me explain it to you. So basically keyboard consists of three kinds of keys. Number one, alphanumeric keys. Number two, punctuation keys. And number three, we have special keys. What are the alphanumeric keys? Alpha indicates that it includes the alphabets. And numeric shows it contains the numbers. So all the letters A, B starts from the X, Y, Z, and all the numbers start from 0 to 9. These all kinds of keys are known as the alphanumeric keys. With the help of alphanumeric keys, we can type our text in the English or we can do our mathematical calculations. Punctuation keys. Punctuation keys includes full stop, comma, question mark, sign of exclamation, exponent, and at the rate. So all the signs are included in the punctuation keys. Special keys. Special keys are those keys that with the help of which we can perform some functions, just like the enter key, shift key, space bar key, backspace key, etc. Because every key has some kind of the function. So let me read it out for you from the book. The keyboard has a set of keys that enable us to enter the data into the computer. The keys may be grouped as follows. Alphanumeric keys include the alphabets and the number keys. You can see in this keyboard all the number keys 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0. These all are the number keys included in the alphanumeric keys, and all the alphabets starting from Q, W, E, R start end to the V, B, N, M. These all alphabets are also included in the alphanumeric keys. Punctuation keys are used to type the comma, full stop, semicolon, and other punctuation marks. You can see this is the full stop, question mark, slash, comma, semicolons, etc. Special keys include the function keys, control function keys. These are the function keys F1, F2. These all have some function, just like F1 key is used to find out any particular help regarding to any problem. So these are the function keys. We have the 12 function keys on this keyboard, and every function keys has some kind of the function. Control keys, control, alt, delete, shift, caps lock. Arrow keys, with the help of which we can move our cursor on the screen up, down, down, upward, downward, left, and right. Caps lock key, with the help of which we can write the uppercase letter, and other keys. Identify and label the group in the given boxes. Color the alphanumeric keys yellow. अब आपने क्या करना है, ये कीबोर्ड है, सबसे पहले इसको आपने लेबल करना है. कंट्रोल की आपकी स्पेशल की होती है, एच आप एच इज़ योर अल्फान्यूमेरिक की, दिस इज़ योर पंक्चुएशन की, एंड ये जो आपके अल्फान्यूमेरिक वाले नंबर्स हैं इनको आपने करना है येलो, जो आपकी पंक्चुएशन कीज़ हैं उनको आपने करना है ब्लू, और जो आपकी स्पेशल कीज़ हैं उनको आपने करना है रेड. द नंबर और कैलकुलेटर सेक्शन ऑन द राइट हैंड साइड ऑफ द कीबोर्ड इज नोन एज द न्यूमेरिक कीपैड. सो ऑल द नंबर्स दैट कैन बी फाइंड ऑन द कीबोर्ड आर नोन एज न्यूमेरिक कीपैड. दिस इज द न्यूमेरिक कीपैड. यू कैन फाइंड द न्यूमेरिक कीपैड ऑन द राइट साइड टू. लेट्स मूव टू द पेज नंबर 39. The function keys act as a shortcut to perform the specific functions. They are usually found in the top row of the keyboard. So I told you that all the function keys that we have found out from F1 to F12, these are located in the upper row of the keyboard. In many programs, function keys are used to issue commands. The uses of the function keys vary depending on the software we are using. For example, F1 key is used to seek the help on the particular problem. आपको computer में कोई problem हो गया, आपको help चाहिए, so you will press the F1. Label the function keys on the keyboard. ये keyboard हमें blank दिया हुआ है, हमने इसके ऊपर सिर्फ function करनी label करना है function की, just like F1, F2, F3, F4, इस तरह के आपने इनको label कर लेना है. What is another word for the following? Function का another word आपने बताना है, command का another word आपने बताना है. आई गेस आज के लिए इतना ही काफ़ी है, बिकॉज आपका फिर लेसन लंबा हो जाता है, एंड वी आर रिसीविंग अ लॉट ऑफ कंप्लेंट्स फ्रॉम मेनी पेरेंट्स कि आप लोग अपना काम थोड़ा रखा करें. दैट्स वाई आई एम मिनिमाइजिंग माई लेक्चर. थैंक यू एवरीवन.